we supposed to visit if the doors are closed? Holy cow, it's not raining today. It's been raining every day, all day, for like the last 3-4 days. Well, if you don't know, it's Holy Week here in the Philippines, and today is Maundy Thursday. It is the day that Jesus and his disciples had their last supper. And in recognition and celebration of Maundy Thursday, we're supposed to visit 7 churches today and 7 churches tomorrow on Good Friday. Supposedly there are 34 churches in the greater Calbayog city area. So I know where a few of them are offhand. So we're gonna go visit, we're gonna go try and visit 7 today and 7 tomorrow. So let's go. Okay, church number 1. San Roque Mission Center. I don't know how we're supposed to visit it if its doors are closed. How are we supposed to visit if the doors are closed? How am I supposed to visit it with the doors closed? It's Maundy Thursday, right? Supposed to visit 7 churches? Ah, thank you. Church number 1. We got 6 more to go today. Oh, salama. Wow. VIP, huh? Well, let's get to praying, right? Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, mission accomplished. Church number 1. 6 more to go. Thank you, man. Oh, how about that? Cathedral in downtown Calabayog. We all know this one. This is the biggest church here in all of the city of all of Calabayog. So let's go inside and get our blessing on. we go, church number two. How am I supposed to visit a church if it's closed? This is like the third one already today. I would have been up to five churches by now. Look, it's inside, it's all closed. How am I supposed to visit a church on Maundy Thursday if they're all closed? It's like the third church already today. I would have been up to five, like within the first hour. Ask and you shall receive. I asked him if they can open the church. He's gonna go get the key, I think. They're gonna open the church for me. Oh, how about that? Thank you.
Oh. Do they open the light, sir?
Nah, it's okay. You don't have to. I'm just gonna be 2 minutes, take my blessing and... About that. Church number three. That's pretty cool. They opened the doors for us. Salama. Thank you, man. What's your name?
Jofer.
Jofer?
Yes.
Have a good day. Take care. How about that? Salamat. Church number three. Okay, here we are outside St. Jude Thaddeus's church, I think the name of it. It's church number four. Nobody here. Okay, it's church number four. Okay, church number five, outside of St. Joseph Church and Cathedral. Let's go check it out. Busy church today, huh? church number 5. Church number 5, 2 more to go. All right, check it out. It's church number 6. Oh, it's kind of closed though. Wonder if they can open it up for us. Good morning. Open. Yay. Church number 6. All right, church number 6.
Sir?
What's the name of the church?
Tom, good morning.
Good morning.
Iglesia Filipina Independiente.
Doing the visit the Iglesia.
Ah, you visit the Iglesia?
This is my number 6.
Number 6 church?
Yeah, I got one more to go today.
Where are you?
Michigan. America.
Welcome. Thank you for visiting our church, huh?
Thank you.
Come back again.
Later. Church number 6. Boy, we made it. St. Vincent Cathedral. Church number 7. We got a candle for this one. So happy we made it. Birds inside. Hey, we made it all, made it 7 today. Now we just gotta do it again tomorrow. Let's see where we can do this candle. Wow, this is a heck of a church. For those of you who don't know, today's Maundy Thursday. It's the day that Jesus and his apostles had their Last Supper. We're here, might as well climb all the way up, right? Well, pretty cool. All right, so we made it to all seven. Well, we made it to seven different churches today. Now we just got to do it again tomorrow on Good Friday. So happy Maundy Thursday. Mission accomplished for today.